Chief Meteorologist Jim Gandy, weekdays on News 19.